In our next video, we'll meet the talented Owen Skeete, a senior at Westbury High School. With a good balance between athletics, academics, and a positive attitude, this athlete is proud to be setting a good example and putting the spotlight on his school, all while beating his own personal records.
We've always had track in my family, and I just wanted to run.
He gives his best, and he runs hard all the time. When I first met him, he went out and he started running some slow times, and I figured with maybe a couple of years with our program and the coaching staff here at Westbury, he would be just fine. I always believed that he would be the one that would do it. If anyone was to do it, it would be Owen.
My ninth grade year, I was pretty slow, and because Westbury didn't have that many long distance runners, they're like, oh, it's okay, but I kind of saw through what they were saying. They just want, you know, give you slight encouragement. I wasn't really the type of person just to take slight petty compliments. I just wanted it. So coming out the track, I just wanted to get faster. Nothing was going to stop me.
As an athlete, everybody has heard about him over time because he is, you know, Owen Skeete, the guy who runs really fast and runs like a gazelle. I know I've heard that.
He's the whole heart right now in Westbury High School track team. When he runs, everyone on the team stops and start cheering him on, and they're, you know, just in his corner.
At first, the role model idea really did scare me because I was very quiet. I didn't like a lot of attention at first, but I kind of got used to it. So for me, it was just, okay, I'm a role model now, so now I can help other people. It's not just about me.
I think he's very mature. He is somebody to aspire to look at, since he is successful not only academically but in the sports realm. He is somebody that students can look up to, especially with his dedication.
Education is very important to me and my family. When I was younger, it was just education. Now high school, they're like, athletics and education go back and forth, like they help one another.
I think that he is a good example of, you know, you can still be fun and joke around and have friends in the hallway and still do everything else you need to.
Educational-wise was pretty much a little easier for me than most people because from a young age I was put into the honors program, so I was always ahead in math and English to a certain degree.
He was one of the brighter students in the class. He preferred to do things without a calculator. He was very natural in the class, so I knew he had a lot of potential. And then coming into calculus, he still had the same creativity, but he was more enthusiastic than he was in ninth grade.
Mathematics was always something I just, from a young age, my father actually taught me my time saving before actually going into kindergarten. So math was always a big part of my life.
It's one thing when a student, you know, the expected AP student or the honor student, but in the regular everyday classes, to have a kid who's really driven, who really wants to do well, who will show up to all their practices and get their homework done, will show up to the tutorials, it does not happen as much as it should.
A lot of people were very surprised that I was taking AP classes because certain athletes at my level don't really do that well in the classroom, at least on the AP level. A lot of teachers are like, oh, you're taking AP classes, do you understand that that's a lot of studying hours, you're not going to be able to practice a lot? And like, well, I'm going to have to do it in college anyway.
It is hard sometimes to come home from a track meet and know they have a research paper, they have something else due the next day, and know that I'm really tough on them in class. And getting that work done and getting it done well and planning the time accordingly for whatever projects due along those lines. And Owen has done that really well.
It was so enlightening to have someone that you have actually seen grow up and then start to grab this fantastic stardom.
I can definitely see him being extremely successful because he wants those things very badly. His family matters to him. He wants to do that for other people. And I think that whatever he does, in the sciences or not, I think he's going to be very successful.
He's very motivated, so I see with that, whatever he pursues, he will succeed in. I mean, he spends a lot of time not just working on the track, but working on his coursework. So whatever he does decide to do, he will be successful in.
I know that as long as he's been here, he's never been actually hurt. He's never refused to do any of the workouts. And I feel that any coach or university that has him on their team, they're gonna have a jewel of an athlete. And I hope that he persevere throughout his whole entire college years.
It doesn't end here with just me or the next person. It's gonna keep going. So just look forward to seeing more athletes from Westway, from Massapequa, from Roslyn, from Uniondale, from Hempstead, any school in Long Island. Just be prepared for another one. Doesn't matter if it's track, football, soccer, baseball, cheerleading, basketball, any sport in Long Island is gonna be a great one.